I am the least racist person there is anywhere in the world.
We agree and we approve this message. On November 3rd, vote for President Trump.